stalkers. The bar in Solis stays open again. The first drink after the emission is on me.
Fuck them up pretty good, eh? I didn't expect anyone to step in for me. That's rarer than Mama's beats around here. Normally, folks in the zone just walk past other people's troubles. They've got their own shit to deal with. You are new around here, ain't you?
What did those guys want from you?
Ah, typical thug stuff. My loot, my gun, maybe my boots, if they're fancy. They are the scavengers of the zone. What else can you expect from them, eh? So, you are new, huh?
I am, to be honest.
Yeah, figured as much. But you have definitely taken out a few scumbags in your day. Thanks for having my back. I might be pushing my luck here, but could you lend me a hand with something else?
All right, let's hear it.
There's four of us at the boiler house, not far from here. Squint, Richter, Gloomy, and myself. Squint is the leader. Richter is his right-hand man. And we just joined Spa... a group. Squint and Richter took off somewhere in the morning, and then me and Gloomy got ambushed by those bandits. I, managed to make a tactical retreat, but the bastards took Gloomy. I don't know what they are doing to him, but I doubt they are throwing him a party. We need to rescue him and make those thugs regret it. Gloomy will find a way to return the favor.
How many of those guys are there?
About five, give or take. I have seen you in action. You can handle them easy. And if your conscience bothers you, trust me, they wouldn't have spared you or Gloomy if the tables were turned.
All right. I'll do it.
For real? Dude, you rock. Don't worry, I won't just send you there empty-handed. I've got a stash close by. It's got everything you need. A gun, some ammo, the whole shebang. Whatever you don't use, consider it yours. Just make sure you've got Gloomy's back, all right?
They tried.
Buzz is on for you. Take care out there. And, try not to.
He's son of a bitch, but he is still my bro. I wasn't really expecting any help. Come on over. Let's have a chat.
brought you one. What if the mutants are just pissed off because we keep shooting at them? I can't stop thinking about it. Well, here we are. Do you need anything? See you.
What's up? You stalkers look down on the Noontiders because they're not in their right mind. But what about you guys? At least the Noontiders have nowhere else to go. What are you sticking around for? At ease.
Hey, man.
The Zone's a scary place, not because you get to face mutants or anomalies, no. It makes you face yourself. And then, you gotta live with whatever yourself is.
See you.
Wait for it, guys. Here's a good one.
Try not to get caught in an emission out there in the field. Few people can survive it, and those who do, no artifact or medication can help them. Trust me, I've tried everything. Sorry, I always feel a little off after an emission. I don't think I'll ever get used to it. How can I help? Back on the mainland, they never trusted me with anything important. I didn't spend 7 years in med school to stitch paper cuts and write reports for professors my whole life. But I really wanted to help people, so I came here. Man, it's like a fairy tale. All these artifacts? A real miracle. They're dangerous, sure. But so's open heart surgery. Should we stop doing it? No way, bro. I've brought so many folks back to life. They need me here. What the hell happened to you?
What's up? You stalkers look down on the Noontiders because they're not in their right mind. But what about you guys? At least the Noontiders have... Move along.
Take any questions to my commanding officer.
I'm looking for Sauter.
Nope. Talk to Gaffer. That's him over there.
What do you want? Sit down and stay out of sight.
Three of my men never reported back from their overnight patrol around the Lesser Zone. We found their bodies by the old bridge.
Hey, soldier, over here. What do you call three dead wardens up the zone's ass? A good start.
A traitor who goes by Hamster is peddling this service weapon. It belonged to one of those wardens. He got it from Squint.
Apologies, Captain, but Zalicia is a free trade zone. We have an agreement with Korshinov.
Where is Squint?
The zone has its share of secrets. Who are we to meddle in its designs?
Playing a wizened stalker sage, are you? Fine. Squint was there for sure. He finished off the wounded and looted their bodies. Is that the stalker way now?
That's an ugly business.
Rookies.
If you won't tell me, others will. Seize them!
Easy now. Nobody's going anywhere.
If you don't want the innocent to suffer, find me the culprit.
Well then, in times of war, the law falls silent.
Hey, Stalker. Might have been you here. Come over here. Let's have a chat.
Я розповідала, що вам треба мати вдома місто, тому що місто пан.
That's how we're all here in Zalicia. This maniacs are gonna drink all my vodka at this rate.
If anyone asks, I'm at home. And busy.
Anyone at all?
Anyone.
Don't buy into that whole dog and pony show, rookie. Gaffer's being uppity because Zod lets him. If Korshinov was here instead of him, we'd have been standing against the wall already. The captain prefers a more diplomatic approach.
What is the ward, anyway?
A force to be reckoned with, whether we like it or not. Personally, I don't, but I'm not happy about the emissions either. I'm not about to go out there and throw down the gauntlet. Gaffer needs to realize that sometimes you have to make concessions for the sake of your people. We already had to leave the Cardon. If we leave Zalicia, where are we gonna go?
So, who should I ask about Sodder?
Try Zodov. The ward can find anyone you want as long as you can cut a deal with them, and you're okay with their methods. Or you could ask Gaffer. Just give him some time to get to his house. He's an easygoing guy. He usually helps rookies out, but he's had to deal with a year's worth of crap today. See ya. Good luck. First drinks on the house if you need it. And I get the feeling you're gonna need it. Gaffer is a good man. I've been with him since we made our way here from the Cardon. We took on the monolith of the sphere together. Helped him defend Zalicia and got this bar up and running. There's one thing he doesn't quite get, stubborn old fool. Risking everyone to save one guy is gonna get you all killed. But he is still willing to risk it all. Here, I serve the wardens just as well as I serve loners, because I've learned my lesson. And the gaffer's gonna learn it too, sooner or later.
I don't feel like running errands. Got anything good?
You still smell like the mainland, tough guy. Feeling bald and audacious already, huh? All right. There's a guy, kind of like you, who owes me some coin. His name is Valik Lumix. I need my money back.
What kind of man is this Valik Lumix guy?
He's new to the zone, but he already made a name for himself. He's one sharp asshole, not afraid of risks. Always full of white plants. Kinda liked the guy. Thought he would go far. He went too far. Got himself a new gun, and I'm still mopping about how to set him straight.
How much does he owe you?
Plenty. He failed to pay up after Wild Night. For some supplies before that, too. And he doesn't seem to give a damn. He knows I'm not gonna make a fuss about it. It's not about the money, really. The kid needs to learn the ways of the zone. The sooner he learns, the longer he lives. Maybe.
Sure. I can handle it.
I saw him just a couple of hours ago. He headed north, towards the water tower. I don't want his blood on my hand. Just scare the kid, shake him down, and get my money. And that's it. 20% is yours.